I'm Elikwezi, representing Ripples from the Wild Uganda. We would like to thank the Almighty God for grandmother's life, and again thank her family for loving her and taking care of her in her life that she has been on this earth. Dear friends, I'm going to talk about a mother, an auntie, a sister, a friend, a grandmother, a teacher, a good neighbor, and a daughter to the Lord. Dear friends, we have a big, big, big story, and we have a lot of stories to tell. If we start to tell now, we will need more hours. But all we can say, she's been a good woman. She's good. She's been a good mother. She's been a good friend. She's been a good teacher. She's been a good neighbor. She's been everything. All has been said and all will be said. But all we can say, she welcomed us as we first came with all arms. She loved us. She believed in us. She stayed with us. We can't even forget, and we'll never forget her. But we'll always remember her for her kind words, for her love, for her smile, and always she'll be at our heart. We pray that God forgives her where she went wrong, and we always pray for her family, and we always pray for everyone to always remember her and all the wrongs, all the wrongs she did. We can't. May God bless you. I wish you all the best. Please stay safe. Stay strong. God is in control. Rest in peace.
She will always be in our hearts. Rest in peace and love you all.